everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Greta Tanager, and I am playing some Fallout 4, a Tomatron DLC. So, I just got off of playing the ending to XCOM, so this is gonna be interesting. Hey look, a screwdriver! Yoink. Or is there a screw there too? I want those. Gimme. You are in my way, Ada. Ada. Uh-oh. Nope! I'm used to playing a strategy game! Stop being mean to me! Wait, does the barrel do more damage? I don't know! Well, that's an interesting way to start a video, isn't it? Scarlet died. I died. It's weird having the microphone sitting so far from me, because usually I'm about this close to it, but it's sitting below me, and I'm not entirely sure how it's gonna turn out, but we'll see. Okay, come on, Ada. I had to move my microphone because I have to now sit up in my chair because I got in trouble because of my posture with the doctor. Scarlet has messed up her back because she is a smart 50. How are those guys doing up there? That's not good. Kill it! Bonk! Oh no, it went boom! The other one didn't though. Oh, that's where the thing that blew me up came from. It got dropped from the ceiling. Canned dog food. Why not? Carrot flour. That sounds yummy. Hi. Go away. You scare me. Go. Ow! Ada! Ada, where are you? Ada, where are you? Oh, fuck. Run! Run. Ada! Ada ran away again. Uh-oh. Okay. Kill! Murder, death, murder more! Ow. That was mean. What was that? Where's Ada? Ada has vanished! Again! She needs to knock that stuff off. It's not nice. Oh fuck. Nope. Crispy skull bits! Eat them all! And some dandy apples, why not? Ow. Oh, there's Ada! Gosh darn it, Ada. Ada Schlong. Where did that even come from, Scarlet? Right, because she's dick! She's also dead. Ah! you. Oh, whoops, I took a drug. I didn't mean to! I'm high. I just got high on accident. I didn't mean to get high! It was an accident! Well, she died already. Oh well. At least... You son of a monkey's uncle. Kill it! See, now Ada's body is stopping it from getting up here. Nope. Ah! My arm is broke. I'm still high. Accidentally taking drugs, kids. Don't do that. That's bad for you. Where's my rat? There they are. Right away. Okay, I'm still high. Uh-oh. Can you not, please? No! I boost you! Well then. Ada, you probably want to get up at this point. Bonk. Oh hey, Ada's awake now! Yay! Ada's living! Kill her in its face! one way to do it, I guess. Can I has? Nom nom nom. Nom 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 nom. Whee! At least I didn't get set on fire. That's good. Usually. Nom nom nom. Wait, there's something else here. Nom nom. He probably didn't, let's be honest. Ada? Ada? Uh-oh. Ada, come here. I don't want you to get trapped outside again. Seeing as you tend to get trapped, quite often. Oh, stuff. How do I get out? How do I get out? Okay. Oh, wait, there's a button there. Okay. It's like, wait a minute. Oh, hey, stuff. We're going this way, Ada. I'll take that. I can take that part. Anything in here for me? No. No. Uh-oh. Ada! Ada, are you coming? Nerd! That's probably not what I wanted to click on. I want to click on her to make sure she actually gets to where I need to- there we go. What are you doing? Don't you look at me in that tone of voice, Ada! Come here. Yeah, don't make me do a move to player on you. That takes effort, and I am lazy. And I wanna do things. I just wanna beat the mechanist and go home to see my loving husband and son. Oh, wait. I can't see my husband, cause he's dead. I can see his body. But he got murdered, so.
Here.
Come on, Ada.
Running low on components?
Not really.
Hey.
I didn't really need any, but thanks, I guess? Humans don't have components. I can't go down that way. Oh, hey, look, oil. Yoink. I need that for upgrading stuff.
Scan this.
What's down there? I see something down there. I see my goals right about there. Okay, let's open these paranoid man doors. More stuff. Pick the lock. Pick the lock. Open it on the first try. Oh, there we go. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Oh shit, hi. Yeah, shut up. Not even giving you the pleasure. I'm just gonna kill you in the face instead. What? Aggressive beep. How does one beep aggressively? Not yet. Oh, crap! Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh no! My drugs that I accidentally took have worn off. Oh. I used to be a person like you, and then I disintegrated. And now I'm dead. Good thing I had the wherewithal to do a little bit of a quick save there. or I'd be in trouble. Boop boop be-doop be-doop be-doop. Right about there? Nope. About here. This is essentially the lockpicking game from Skyrim, therefore it's not too difficult to do. Most of the time. Yeah, I'm not even gonna listen to you. Die. The fucks I give about you, Mr. Man? They're non-existent. Cause you're a jerk. Therefore, I boost you. Okay. Let's try not to die this time, Ada. What do you say? Uh-oh. Oh, he's a legendary junk bot. No wonder. Stupid legendary bots. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to throw a grenade. Uh-oh. Run! Go away. Go away. Go away! Ah! Oh fuck! Well, I died again. What? It's difficult! It's hard! Killing people is difficult. Uh-oh. Kill it! Ow! Stop hitting me! That's mean. I'm just trying to live out my life like any, person. Myrler cake. I want to go soon. Well, Ada's dying. Uh-oh. Nope! Okay, then. No. Ow. You're mean. Oh, crap! Two stakes. Run! Run, 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 run. You stay away from me, you're creepy, I don't like you. Yeah! Fuck, 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 fuck! Blood's dead. Okay, no more panicking. No more panicking. Got a mysterious serum here, but we're not gonna take it. Because it's not good for you. Okay. I can do this. I just gotta have skills. Just gotta have dumb skills. Okay, gotta kill them junk bots. Stupid mutations. Okay. Not dead. What? Hi. It'd be better if Ada would come and help me. But she's dead. Or she's having a date with Leon, depending on which Ada we're talking about. Okay, well, I'll take him out. Oh. Okay, I need. Where's my Stimpaks? They're there. There's my Stimpaks. Yeah, you jab that needle in your chest. Jab it and you'll like it! You know what? Uh-oh. Bad time to reload, game. fire extinguisher just then? Probably. Okay. Last hit. Whew! Okay. Oh, fuck! You cheeky sausage. You cheeky sausage. Where are you, Ada? Ada? How did she get behind me? How did you get behind me, Ada? Okay, so anything special I can do to her? Can I give her a bigger head? No. Head hydraulic frame. She's fine. I'll mess with her some more later. We don't need Ada around when you've got me. I am 1,000 times better than any machine. Uh-oh. Immediately murder it. You're not even allowed to get up. Because I kill you. And then you died. Is there a power armor station? I don't have any power armor. This seems like a bad place. Oh, this seems like a really bad place! Can I have this? No. This seems... Uh-oh. That's one way to do it. Uh-oh. Get one, get the other, and murder. Now we've just got this jerk face over here. Come on and kill it! I need a better gun. That's what I need. Where? There it is. Okay, that was rude. You know what to say to that? Get wrecked. Oh wait. It's gonna slice me. Oh, don't you even start. Yeah. Don't you even start. Ada, come here. Ada, come here. Oh, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I didn't get a chance to heal Ada, darn it! Come on, come on! I should probably run, it's gonna explode, isn't it? No? I'm okay with that. Ada, wake up, please. We need to go onwards. To adventure. Uh-oh. You know what? Just give me a minute. Run! You might want to get away from that, Ada. You might want to move. Or not. She could just stand there. Just stand there and take it like a champ. Have I found this bozo yet? So we can tell him how wrong he is about pretty much everything he is currently doing. I'm getting rads. I'm getting Oh, wait, no! Oh, there goes my ovaries. No more kids for me! Facilities management. Weapons. That's not how this works. You're killing people and murdering their faces. What do you expect me to do? You scrub lord. Come here, Ada. Ada? Sigh. Bye, Ada. Ada's a scrub. Okay. That's nice, but move, Scarlet. Move to player. That scared me. Oh, now she just stuck up. Maybe I should wait until I'm not moving to do a console command. That would probably be a good and helpful thing to do. Well, that's not healthy for robots. Okay. Now you come over here. Ada? Well, Ada's gone. Ada's just left us for better things, it seems. She's gone to the robot farm in the sky?
Open this.
And then she teleports behind me. Because this game doesn't logic well. Okay, let's go in here. Looks like we're getting closer. Okay, Mr. Mechanist. We need to have a discussion. And I almost feel like I should have had the Silver Shroud outfit on right now so I could have done that.
Open this.
This guy must be mega super paranoid. He's right there! Just take down the chain link fence! And just go that way. It's a shortcut anyway. No? Fine, take the long way around. Come in! Come in! Oops. Sorry, Ada! I smacked you, because I'm a horrible person. Forfeiture? Okay. Research labs and holding block. Nope. I just looked in there and went, nope. Don't know what's in there. We're gonna check here first. I can do this. Okay. California! Why is that an option? There's no California anymore. Silly game. Thinks California's still a place. We got the new California Republic, and that's close, but it's not California.
I'm in.
Ooh. Ooh. Gimme. Gimme all of it. You are in my way. Missiles, just ammunition, drugs that I accidentally took. Hey, look. Gold? I'll take the gold. Nom 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 nom. A baseball bat! What does this game think I'm gonna do with a baseball bat? Do I want to know what the game thinks I'm gonna do with a baseball bat? No? Hey, look. Money! I love you too, Ada, but I don't want a hug right now. We're busy. Spell cap. Alrighty then. Now let's go into the place that looks like it's going to kill me. Oh, great. Oh, great. The Mechanist is a ghoul, isn't he? There's a bunch of ghouls sleeping. I'm not sure how I feel about this. I feel like it is very likely to be a bad thing. I feel like I'm going the wrong way as well. Medical observation. Protectron model. I don't know what that does, but now it's mine. Not the way I wanted to go, but I'll take this. So let's not use the medical observation terminal. I guess. Because that is probably something that will open all of those and cause me to get chased down by ghouls. I see you guys over there. I'ma kill you. I'ma kill you. I'ma kill you, ghouls that are trapped back there. Oh, hi. Why? Should I even try to ask why? No? Okay. I have learned. You don't question. You just do it. Oh, this way. Nope. Why do I feel like I'm gonna die? Cerebral reconditioning? What's that? Is this where they torture people? I'm gonna go if this is where they torture people. Yeah, it's probably where they torture people. Okay. Brain Brain what? Brain extraction terminal. Once again, thanks. Okay, you guys can read this one. Pop blade from slicing through a particularly tough skull. So fully severed in the brain is pulled too early. What's the last one say? So this has ever bothered me. This project are having problems with what we're doing. Maybe they should look for work somewhere else. Maybe they shouldn't be jerks that are pulling brains out of people. I love how they call them subjects. I like a brain. Two brains, in fact. Of people who are dead. I'm assuming dead at this point. Robot! That's a lot of brains. That's a lot of brains. Can I take them? No. That's a lot of brains. Can we just not with the brains? Wait a minute. Is that a Deathclaw? Did they extract a Deathclaw's brain? That can't be sanitary. Nor good for my well-being. Because if they extracted a Deathclaw's brain, I look well past. Then I'm probably gonna have to fight a Deathclaw. And I do not want to fight a Deathclaw. Oh wait, this is the way I came from, never mind. Never mind! That's a lot of brain- Okay then, we're gonna end this video right now! Because I don't want to fight that right now. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Fallout 4 Automatron DLC. I'll see you all in the next video.